Trust in the Lord with all your heart and do not lean on your own understanding.